There's a steal. Harden's rejected. McGee has the double team close in.
This shit, eh? Got him.
I like this offensive team not letting up off the gas pedal. Keep pouring it on. Don't become conservative. Keep attacking them in transition.
Curry for two. Puts it up. Banks it in. Sweet.
Oh, whoops.
Among the league leaders in scoring this season. Capella's trying for position in the paint. Paul on the drive. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Harden against Green gets in the paint. He just grabs the ball out of the air. A great defensive play. For the layup. Get it to go from close range.
Good job offensively pushing the ball, creating a transition opportunity at the basket. But if you miss those opportunities, it's going to be hard to come back and win this game.
I do not get this.
Another missed free throw.
It's this server. Like, the shot meter is so delayed online. It's ridiculous.
Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. Harden the rebound. That's a catch and shoot for three. That one halfway down before popping out.
And much like the first half, we're seeing more misses than makes. When they pull up from long range.
He says no, but the ref says foul. Called against Paul. That's his first.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter. Draw the contact and get two freebies.
So he goes one for two from the line after hitting the second.
Oh my God.
In the paint, ready, bank shot on the adjustment.
You gotta unpause the game, stupid ass.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secure the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attack the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Both coaches going to the bench right now and making some changes.
Here, he misses the second. To Gordon. Final seconds. Doesn't count. And the third quarter comes to an end. Houston's up by four. We'll be right back with more Wednesday night basketball here on ESPN after the break. Fourth quarter set to get underway. Jeff, it looks like whoever's going to make a shot's going to win this game.
Yeah, any team can make 2 to 3 shots in a row in this defensive struggle. They have a chance to give themselves a little separation, and that separation will lead to victory.
Gets past the defense. Nice. Tucks it in. 2-point game.
Shots, it looks bad. There's no other way around it. It doesn't mean they're executing poorly. It's just when they're getting these threes and both teams are missing, you're not getting the results you'd like.
Oh, the wide open shot. The rebound.
He owns the paint. Get every rebound in sight. Get discouraged. Keep running the ball. Keep pushing it down their throat. If you do that, continue to create the same sort of shots, you'll win the game.
We needed that. Let's go.
4 for 18 from three tonight.
At halftime, they had to make offensive adjustments, and they have. And they have come out and put on.
He's relying on Curry too much. That's going to be his downfall. Let's go.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great look. shot.
Curry against Ball. Gets to the rim. Second chance opportunity on the offensive rebound. Green puts it up. Deep corner. Nails it from downtown.
The corner three. It's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
Critical possession right now. Capella's looking to set up in the paint. Great defense. Huge time for a steal.
This is an absolute joke. The way both
scores the goal. Good teams win for a reason. Bad teams lose for a reason. Fouling softly late in the game and allowing a guy to get a basket and a foul. Inexcusable. Capella, the rebound. Whoops, that won't go.
Chris Paul, boy. Don't underestimate that nigga. 18 points. Let's go. Please quit.
As we wind down this game, timeout call here on the
fourth. Oh, he called timeout.
Good, but you gotta give yourself a chance to win. Last minute of the game, come out of the timeout, get a quick score, or get yourself to the free throw line, and then try to knock the ball loose with your pressure defense.
I might bring Anderson here. Definitely not. This dude relied on Curry too much. Making it where you supposed to miss just because it, just to keep the game competitive. I don't know what's going on. Hell no. Easy. Too easy. Let's go. GG.